everyone. Today we are making fried garlic pork ribs. This is what we need. These are ingredients. We need cornstarch, oyster sauce, five spice sauce, sugar, soy sauce, garlic, and pork ribs. We're gonna add these four into the pork ribs and mix it. Add the cornstarch. Then we're going to mix it. Marinate for 1 hour. Let's cook. Now we add the garlic. Wait until it's light brown. Good, let's take it out. Now we're gonna add the pork ribs. Until it cooks. Now it's good. Let's take it out. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like the video.